electrical tape. Take a little piece of it that'll go around the spool. Okay, I just got a little piece. And what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna take my cutters, I'm gonna cut a piece of it, just about an inch long. And on the inside of my spool right here, I'm gonna actually take and put that electrical tape right on the spool. And I'm gonna just make sure that it goes all the way around as even as I can get it on there, okay? So now that's on there. That electrical tape now is sticking to the spool. Once I start putting my line on it, it'll grip down, push that electrical tape against the metal spool, and will not allow it to go backwards. Because if you've ever pulled your drag out on your spinning reel or on your bait caster, what ends up happening is your drag, when you do it, it spins the whole spool. Well, the opposite happens if you don't put that tape on there. What happens is you pull the line actually just spins on the spool and the spool stays still.